Look at the tiny babies. So these are the smallest birds. These are the last birds to be born here. And look, even the baby's doing gular fluttering. So he's got the skin moving underneath the chin. And so they already know at a very young age, in order to cool down, that's their only defense right now, is to do gular fluttering. And this is at Ibis Pond.